Welcome back, Chaos Crew. I have just a couple quick announcements and then we're gonna dive right in because this is kind of a long video. This is my first time ever watching any of the Ice Nine Kills music videos. These are videos from the Silver Screen and Welcome to Horrorwood. They are parodies of different pop culture horror films. As you can see, I brought my friends with me today and I am just super stoked for this. This is highly requested as well, and I might be working on something on a personal artist project related to Ice Nine Kills, so I can't wait to maybe hint to that a little bit later here. I am a music artist. I am also a gamer, and I am working on a webcomic series. If you want to join the Chaos Crew, there are links below. There is no cost. We have a group on Discord. We have a group on Facebook. I do also have a Patreon if you want to be a premium member. But other than that, let's dive right in.
No, really, Colin. It's.
Don't forget to subscribe.
I'm happy for you. It's a major accomplishment. That couldn't happen to a better blooper.
Well, I just thought I'd call to check in. You know, there was some competitiveness between us back at school, and I wanted to make sure that me getting published before you, there were no hard feelings.
Certainly not. I mean, a rising tide raises all boats and whatnot.
Look. Okay.
You've been focusing on research, and I've been focusing on helping patients.
English accent. Psychiatrist.
Not a grumbling sight, mate. You know, I have another patient coming in, Mo, so I'll have to let you go, you know? You know, ta-ta! I'll see you at the next reunion!
Ta-ta! This is gonna be great.
Smarmy git. Karen!
Dr.
Karen, did Spencer Charnas's patient transfer files come in yet?
No, not yet.
Did you call?
No.
What's on the back?
Oh, I've emailed all
email.
Laura Lambesis. Okay. I like how he's just got your typical psychiatrist office going on in here. He looks way too big for that desk, though.
Karen, you have a beautiful mouth. Pick up a telephone and let's see if we can make it do something useful, shall we?
Oh, shit!
I mean, apparently this Charnas fellow is a burgeoning rock star.
Slap him, Karen!
Impressions, hmm?
Okay, I knew something with that news channel was gonna happen.
Dr. Black, Mr. Charnas is here.
Well, don't keep him waiting. What do I pay you for? Ah, Spencer. May I call you Spencer?
Sure, everyone calls me Spencer.
Excellent. Take a seat. We can get up to speed on your treatment thus far. Dr. Michelson's office has failed to forward your session notes in time for today, I'm afraid.
I don't think they're ever really going to, Doctor.
What makes you say that?
Well, I had been with Dr. Michelson for almost 2 years, and out of the blue, without any warning, he drops me.
I'm guessing this is the vocalist.
Phone call, an email, no less. And I guess I just feel a bit betrayed by the whole thing.
Absolutely. I was just making that very point with the...
I'm sorry.
Fresh start, new blood. Yeah. Well, what was it that was going on in your life that made you seek out therapy in the first place?
I had been having these really disturbing dreams. And most nights I can't fall asleep. And when I do, these nightmares wake me up.
Well, it's good that you've taken the first step and come in.
Eerie music.
You shouldn't feel silly about feeling the way you feel, though. I mean, these feelings are a part
of... That one eye twitch.
I mean, you should never be embarrassed about being yourself. Well,
amen.
Let's start with your dreams, then. I assume you had one last night. So why don't you describe it for me?
There's this girl.
Do you know this girl?
No. She actually looks very similar to your receptionist. She's young. She's in high school. And I'm afraid for her.
Why, Spencer? What does she have to be afraid of?
It sounds crazy, but there's this entity. Almost, I guess I would call it a dream demon.
Uh-oh.
And it haunts her nightmares.
So the girl in your nightmares...
is having nightmares.
This entity can hurt her in her dreams, but in real life,
oh,
too.
Oh, I know what this is! Oh, I know what this is!
Spilling over to reality. And kids are dying in her town.
First name starts with
think it's suicide. But it's not. It's this...
Okay, here comes the music.
Dream. Let's kill it.
Rest your head, his lullaby. A melody for heavy eyes. Early to bed, early to die. That's so dope. I was like, I've got goosebumps all over. I'm so stoked. Oh my god, okay, so that is a, oh my god, they are just masters at story writing and masters at songwriting, okay? So the chorus is huge. I have not heard a single Ice Nine Kills chorus that is not super catchy. I'll be real quick here, but I love the language and the imagery and the language, like slash right through the American nightmares. I'm counting bodies while you're counting sheep. So dope. Let's keep going. Dreams. I should preface this. I've never seen a Nightmare on Elm Street movie. Like the Freddy Krueger thing and what I'm seeing here as well is almost like you're getting insomnia because you're afraid to sleep, and then you kind of just start seeing him in the daytime as well, because of like that insomnia in your brain. Creepy little children. Five, six, seven, eight. Now, that's what's in it, you fool! giant chords that went the perfect. That was the hottest Freddy I've ever seen.
Then what? What happened?
I woke up.
I don't know. I just wake up.
Called it.
Yes, well, I mean, I can see why this would all be very troubling. So unfortunately, when it comes to matters of the mind, there are no shortcuts, no silver bullets. Unfortunately, I mean, we're going to get to the bottom of these dreams and what's causing them. It could take weeks of rigorous therapy.
I figured that, Doctor.
Maybe even months.
I'm willing to put in the work.
Excellent, excellent. Absolutely. Yes.
Years?
What? Oh, no. I was thinking of something else.
You didn't hear me say that.
I think in the meantime, some kind of sleeping aid should be in order. Unfortunately,
no.
My colleague across the hall is a psychiatrist, and she might be able to just whip you off a quick script for something, you know? Help you get through the night, so to speak. I'll just pop over the hall and ask her, and be back in a mo, okay?
Sounds good.
He's so, like, soft-spoken.
Ian, I've got another patient 15.
Well, not to worry, it won't take a moment. I was just wondering, are you aware of any studies that were conducted on serial killers as they were undertaking their killing?
She's like, I'm trying to eat my salad.
Well, I was just thinking that all of the Mental Health Society's studies on serial killers took place after the killings were already concluded, you know, when they were already behind bars.
Well, of course, no one could ethically study a murderer knowing full well. I mean, what made you think of that?
I was just, you know, reading a colleague's article and thinking of how useful it would be if we could study the killer while he was undertaking his murders and study how the psyche was altered by each individual killing.
What is he getting
useful, at? Useful, maybe, but impossible to conduct from any sort of ethical position, though.
Yeah. Pity that.
Your client's in the other room.
Dreams like that, no wonder why you can't get any sleep.
He's got it finished.
Is that a picture of an elephant over there? Who is that riding that?
That's me, actually.
That's you. May I see it? Where was that taken, Doctor?
In Africa.
After I completed my residency, some friends and I did Doctors Without Borders, and it was probably the greatest experience of my life.
Is that where you got that figure, too?
Oh. No, that's a fertility icon from Home Restoration.
Tell me, when was the last time someone told you what a fascinating woman you are, Doctor?
Uh-oh.
This is 5 milligrams of diazepam, but it's not a permanent solution.
Trust me, your signature will give me more relief than you know, Doctor. Thank you.
See what you did there. She's dressed so
modest. The town of Blairstown, New Jersey has been rocked yet again by a mysterious teen suicide. This marks the 9th overdose of the sleep suppressant drug.
Wait, maybe that's why his other psychiatrist stopped seeing him. Because he was using the prescriptions he was getting. Yes. Okay. right, I'm ready. Let's jump into the next one, guys. All right, I'll see you in the next video. Should be here on the screen. Don't forget to subscribe and like the video. Drop me a comment. I try to reply to all of them.